82,000-seat Sanford Stadium waits as another nationally recognized Georgia team prepares for yet another run for the Sugar and the national title. It all begins under the leadership of Vincent Dooley, National College Coach of the Year, seven-time SEC Coach of the Year, and the man who has taken Georgia to 16 bowl games. Vince Dooley knows it takes exceptional people to build an exceptional program.
Five, three, now. Push off that left foot. Push off your left foot.
Attaboy.
That's it. Push it on up. Hard outside now, Gil. All right. Not bad, Gil. Not bad.
Hey, go hard. Go hard. Go hard. That's good. Move. All right, Andre. That's the way.
Come on, Herman, don't get driven away.
That's better, Kirk Mars. That's better. You get a little fire in your eyes.
Just in tight. Take the net. That outside hole. Now.
That's a little better. That's a little better.
Hold hips down now, Steve. Sink them. Sink them. Back pedal. Good. Good action.
That's it. Hey! Simon Bird, that's the boy. That's the boy. Hey, come on back.
Well, I've got an excellent staff. They're not only fine technical coaches that know how to teach football, but they're the right type of people. Coaches want to come and be a part of the Georgia program, and we have an opportunity to hire the best of the specialized coaches in the country.
Parallel after you square up. There you go! Okay, that was pretty good, almost. The angle was good. All right, last one.
Twins right, 602, on height. On height, ready? Let's go.
Hey.
It is a unique man who can look past his own importance to recognize the needs of others.
During the summer, in order to try to get down to the proper weight, playing weight, for both of you.
Yes, sir.
So I'm gonna recommend that you go ahead and be on the same program with Mike, and y'all can help each other through the summer as you get yourselves ready for next year.
Yes, sir.
All right?
Yes, sir.
So I'll tell the coaches tomorrow.
Thank you, Coach.
All right, you've done a good job this spring. You made a lot of improvement.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Always making the young man feel like he's worth something. This is how head coach Vince Dooley motivates his players. His philosophy of coaching is simple.
It's to be the best we can be. First of all, as an individual. Have you reached that point? Have you developed yourself as an athlete to where you're the best that you can be? If you get a bunch of guys that will commit themselves as a team, go out and play as a team, and never give up the fight, then we're going to be hard to beat.
Hard to beat is what Dooley's dogs have been. Perched atop the SEC year after year, they have made life unbearable for opponents between the hedges. The prestigious Southeastern Conference is seen every week on regional and national television. And Georgia has become one of the most sought-after teams in America for television. With a list of over 40 All-Americans, two Heisman Trophy winners, a national title, and a waiting list for tickets, Georgia stands among very rare company. Playing before 82,000 rabid Bulldog fans and national TV audiences, Georgia players learn about intangibles like pride and character.
We think that the red headgears that we wear are indeed very special. The silver britches, that is also a slogan that we have, but it's the people that are between the hedges, that the heads that are in those red headgears, the bodies that are in those silver britches, and particularly the heart that may be in the red or white jerseys, is what it's all about.
The weak-hearted need not apply for Georgia's schedule, which is laced with top 10 teams. The high caliber of this competition impresses pro scouts and prepares the young athlete with pro aspirations for his career after college football. All part of Georgia's commitment to excellence is their nationally recognized weight training program, training table, and state-of-the-art sports medicine equipment, technology, and certified physicians and trainers. Vince Dooley has become the dean of SEC coaches. He shares with only one other coach the distinction of being head coach at one university longer than any other active coach. Many coaches and players who have worked with Vince Dooley believe he is the very best at understanding what turns a young player on and off.
He's the type of person that, you know, you may come in your freshman year and you may not know too much, but the more you get to know the man, the more you respect him. He's just the type of man that he's going to get the best out of you, and he's going to surround himself with the best people possible. And you just the more you find out about him, the more you respect him.
Well, he's a good man. He's been good to me. He's been good to the whole team. He takes care of business, and he really gets the team ready. He's a great leader. He gets the team ready for every game we get ready to play. He gets us up for it before we enter the field, and during the week of practice, he's always out there, you know, telling us little tidbits of what we need to do and to improve and all. And he's a great coach, I think.
Every year to be out on the field and to see the youth, the enthusiasm, has certainly had a great effect on me, and I guess that's why I've never left college. I feel good about being able to talk to a player and say that I have a contract that every year is renewed for an additional 5 years, which gives that individual and the family the assurance that if he comes to the University of Georgia, that I'll be his coach when he comes, and I'll be his coach when he leaves. I don't know where I could go, whether to me there's a better program. I've certainly had some opportunities, but I felt like the potential for this program to be among the very best, and we think the very best in the country, is right here.
Well, it's evident that Coach Dooley's a great coach, but he's also a great person, too. He cares about every guy on the team, and he wants to see each player improve, you know, physically, as far as, you know, improving your speed and your athletic ability. He also wants to see us improve mentally. In school, he wants us to go to class, he wants us to learn. And he has study halls set up for us. We have free tutors. And he also wants us to improve spiritually. He encourages us to go to a church of our choice, but he never really puts pressure on us. He just encourages us. He wants us to be active in FCA. They have a great FCA program here. And he just does all this stuff so that when, you know, a player graduates, he's ready for the real world.
McWhirter Hall is home for Georgia athletes. It is everything a student athlete could ask for in living quarters. Large recreation rooms, dining hall, and spacious apartments. And it houses many of the Bulldogs' rewards for excellence in competition. Georgia players are surrounded by the echoes of past victories and the dream to continue this very proud tradition. Georgia has accepted more invitations to appear in the celebrated Sugar Bowl than any other SEC team in the last decade. And the magic that is the Heisman Trophy was here just recently in the person of three-time All-American Herschel Walker. He is just one of over 27 Georgia players performing in the pros today. Like many Georgia players in the pros, Herschel learned the importance of his degree. He came back to graduate. The Butts Mayor Building is another exciting new addition to the growing Georgia sports complex. It is complete with saunas, steam baths, racquetball courts, and the newest and finest training equipment. It is a showcase for the extraordinary accomplishments of the Georgia football program. It is all part of a university rich in academic as well as athletic facilities, located on one of America's most beautiful campuses. Georgia offers its students a choice of over 180 subject majors, including the arts and sciences, law, agriculture, education, business journalism, and medicine. The Georgia Athletic Department knows how tough it is for the student athlete.
What many people don't know is that it's really tough being an athlete. And, you know, you come off of the field, you're tired, you're worn out. And you want to say that the student athlete is the same as other students, but they aren't really. They are in the limelight, they're in a fishbowl, they have pressures from pressure from games. But we tried to provide an atmosphere that would foster the learning process. And this is why we have things as study hall. This is why we provide tutors.
You're going to get a push, but it all falls back on you, you as an individual. Do you want to study? You know you have practice, but you know you have to study, and you know there's something, there's life after football.
We'll go the extra mile, so to speak, to make sure that we fulfill our obligation and responsibility to give that individual the best education that he can get and the best training as an athlete and a football player that he can get anywhere.
Life at Georgia isn't all studies and football. There is a healthy social environment with sororities, fraternities, local clubs. The new student union is a favorite for its unique hangouts. Major rock concerts, plays, and professional shows tour the campus every year. There are indoor and outdoor facilities for almost every imaginable sport. And Georgia's climate is ideal for year-round outdoor activities. In the winter, Georgia students are entertained by the Dogs' nationally ranked basketball team playing in the Coliseum on campus. It is a university rich in the warmth of her people.
It was new to me when I first came, and it has been everything that I expected. The people are nice, the scenery, the campus is exactly what I expected.
Georgia is a small town, big school. And Southern hospitality is on everyone's face.
They'll stop and say hello to you, even if they don't know who you are. So you're not a number in a crowd like a lot of people seem to think of a big school, but you're really part of a big family.
You get to meet new people, and the diverse people is great. You see different cultures and everything. It's really nice here.
It's not like a lot of people say when you go to a big school that, you know, it's nobody talks to you and everybody's real to themselves. It's a real friendly school.
This is a world-class institution. Academically, a student can prepare themselves here in areas in which we function to be competitive with their peers, no matter where those peers went to school.
Even the university's president gets up for game day.
I have the reputation of being the number one fan. In fact, in the president's box, every year I say I'm not going to jump up and down, I'm not going to help the team every play, and I never can do that. I understand they have a pool in the president's box when I'm going to fall out.
There's all sorts of activities beforehand. The alumni just crowd the streets and everything, and all the fans, it just starts really going crazy. There's so much school spirit here, you just wouldn't believe it.
Go Dogs!
Oh, the Bulldogs.
Got red and black in my blood. I bleed red and black.
It's a Broadway show playing in America's Southland. It's another close game with another top 10 team. Less than a minute to play. Never give up the fight. Words from a man who lives his own motto. This is when Vince Dooley and his Dogs are their toughest. These are the times that determine the major bowl teams. Time for two more plays. The clock is stopped. for a near impossible field goal try.
If he gets it up high, we're holding it on our own 49 and a half. Going to try to kick it 60 yards, plus a foot and a half, and Butler kicked a long one, a long one. Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
Another miracle between the hedges has players and fans believing that they aren't miracles at all. But the will to win, learned from Vince Dooley.
Thank you for this win. We hope that you will help us to keep our goals in sight and to help us to stay determined in what we want to do, which is to win the championship. In Christ's name and for our sake we pray. Amen.
Amen.
There's something down deep inside. I mean, once you're a Bulldog, you're always going to be a Bulldog.
I wouldn't go anywhere else.
No matter what the circumstances, I don't think anybody ever gives up.
Yeah, I'll hold these memories for the rest of my life.
Georgia football, Vince Dooley style, being the best you can be.